see his designs gracing the gorgeous silhouettes of celebrities on the red carpet, and I recently had a chance to go backstage and chat with designer Naeem Khan about where he gets his creativity. Tell me the inspiration behind this collection. It's stunning, by the way.
Thank you. It started off with cabaret, so taking the sex from cabaret, but keeping it still elegant, right? So you have the honeycomb, the geometry of the things, the lines, the way it curves on the body, or even when I took the laces and you contour it to the body. So it's very body conscious, lots of beautiful textures. Red is a predominant color, gold is important, and of course black. It's very boudoir chic, very rich, textured, elegant, sophisticated, and of course it's fall, so the colors have to be deep and rich.
Celebrity-wise, you talk about so many people wearing your clothes.
Well, so many. You saw Beyonce just recently. There is an actress called Deepika. She's a very, very big star in India. So I'm really happy. So there's this whole cross between Bollywood and Hollywood.
There's nothing like being behind the scenes and being in the middle of the chaos during New York Fashion Week. It's unlike anything else I've ever experienced.
We leave you now with more from Fashion Week. OKTV cameras were rolling in Times Square as Betsy Johnson broadcast her show to the masses. The fall-winter collection was broadcast on 11 screens. It's a Fashion Week first.
Thanks so much for watching. I'm Julie Alexandria. Remember, when we're not on, the feed is always on 24/7 at OKTVUSA.com, your source for all things entertainment news and...